He took longer to get organised, but he's won the Sussex Stakes.